As you see here, we have this gorgeous laundry basket. But there is quite a predicament, as there is this wire sticking out, ready to stab someone. So I left this for my dad when he gets home. That's a message asking him if he has pliers, and if he can cut off the wire so that it's not sticking out and I don't have to be in fear that when I'm doing my laundry, I don't forget that the wire is there and I turn around and puncture myself or scrape or scratch my side.